guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys all are doing well. So in today's video, I am going to talk about a serum which I have been using over a month, and that product is none other than this EGF serum by Eclat. Now this product was suggested by Shreeja from Skinoreal, but Eclat was very kind enough to send this across for me to try it out, and I thought, you know what, let's just do this video and let's talk about the product in detail. So if you guys are interested, then please keep on watching. So this is how the outer packaging of the product looks like. It is a cardboard packaging, and in the packaging itself they have mentioned ingredient list, how to use, and the description of the product, and they have also mentioned manufacturing date, price, and all the details. Now this one retails for ₹3500 for 50 ml product, but I know this is expensive. I have a coupon code which will give you a huge discount, so stay tuned till the end. So in the description they have written Eclat Regenta EGF, a 4% bioserum serum, is a revolutionary age defining and complexion brightening serum that significantly reduces the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, increases skin thickness and density, and restores your skin youthful radiance. Now I will talk about the ingredients later, so stay tuned. So let's talk about the inner packaging. This is how the inner packaging looks like. It comes with a pump and also a cap. Now I really like the packaging. I know it's a little bit bulky. I cannot say that this is travel friendly, but yeah, it's all about the product, you guys. It's not about the packaging, and it's all about the product today. So let's talk about the ingredient list. The first ingredient in this is EGF, which is the epidermal growth factor. Now EGF is a small polypeptide of 53 amino acids, which helps to restore your skin elasticity and also make your skin very soft. Now in this they also have hyaluronic acid, alpha ayubitin, which will help to reduce blemishes and uneven skin tone. It also contains oatmeal lipid, licorice, and niacinamide, which is also known as vitamin B3. Niacinamide helps to minimize large pores. It improves uneven skin tone and soften fine lines and wrinkles. The ingredient list of this serum is very, very good. And if you want more details about the ingredients, you can check out their website. I will mention it down in the description box below. Now coming to the texture, this is more like a very thick gel cream texture. Now it is not a liquid serum. I personally use a liquid serum all the time, but this is a very different one. It is non-greasy and it absorbs very quickly, and I like to just apply this on my damp face, and later on I like to apply a little bit of cream. Now you can start using this thrice a week and then you can gradually build. Now coming to the experience of this product, I have been using this over a month, and if you go back to my previous month's video, you can see my skin condition has improved so much, and I would definitely say that half of the credit goes to this product. Just because of fungal acne, my skin barrier got ruined, and I started few products which works for skin elasticity and skin barrier. So this has actually helped me with removing all the acne scars. I still have few of them because these are the new ones and these are the hormonal ones. It's not like the fungal acne one. Now I can definitely feel that my skin is very smooth, and my skin tone is even right now. There is very less pigmentation. This actually helps to remove pigmentation and acne scars, and this also helps to brighten up your skin, which is a yay for me. And I really like this product. I can definitely recommend you, but I would like to try more products from Eclat. I think the fade out serum, I have seen great reviews about it. I know the price of this is little expensive. Skincare is expensive, you guys. You have to invest on your skincare routine, but still I would say before buying this, just check out all the reviews and just see if you really need this or not, and definitely check out their website. If you have any queries, you can definitely DM them on Instagram as well. And for the price, I would say you can definitely use my code, which is Shohini, and you will get 20% off. And yeah, I think you can definitely give this one a try, or you can try any other product according to your skin preference. So that is it, you guys. Check out their website. I will mention it down in the description box below. I hope you guys find this video helpful, and if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. I have a goal of hitting 50k subscribers, so please help me reach to 50k subs. Hope to see you guys on my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all. Bye.